sweet old lady. Stop. Wait. Wait. See for yourself.
Lady, you have to leave.
Mister.
Go ahead.
I'm sorry I snuck out the other night.
It's okay.
I just had to get up early and you were sleeping so soundly.
No explanation needed.
Okay.
Another one. Poor thing. Choked on a button.
And the price is locked in.
So look at that. Look, have you ever worn clothing?
Well, then why is someone who is not your husband neck deep in my firm?